remember my mother and father, but I can't picture them. You see, I was taken away from them when I was very young and told that someday I would see them again. But that was a lie. The doctors and nurses here, they want to give you hope that one day you can leave here. But you deserve someone to show you mercy. How different I would be if someone had. Looking good today, Mildred.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're about to witness history. I present to you the lobotomy, juvenile distraction, lesbianism, mania. All of these maladies can be reversed.
But then, aren't we playing God? Aren't we saying there's one feeling that's right and another feeling that's wrong?
Well, there are rights and there are wrongs.
I want to be normal.
I believe that. I believe there are some things that are worse to feel than simply feeling nothing. Dry your tears. There will be no death today. I'm going to help you. I don't know what you're after, but I will not stand for this. If I were you, I would choose my next words very carefully.
Allow me to warn you that you have found yourself in the most unenviable of positions.
Oh, I beg to differ. People like us, places like this, are maybe where we belong.